creamy chocolate. Eve, it's English toffee.
Commercials.
My boys. All right, let me calm down. Hold on, let me go down to the chat. I'm early. I was like 2 minutes early, my boys. Woo. So how y'all doing, though?
Great, mom, dad.
I'm trying to read the
great.
Quiet looking this way, because I'm reading the chat. So I posted a voting poll. People are wondering why I'm playing this. So I posted a voting poll. And this was the winning game. Let me double check it. I don't know where it's at right now as far as... Okay, I don't know. But this was the winning game. Last night it was winning by a lot. So, and it has been a minute since I played this. And I'm going to play online. I'm going to do a warm-up by myself. And then, so I'm gonna do a online by myself single player. Let's go right into it. So yeah, we're gonna do versus. Should I random? I don't know. You know, just for my warm up, we're gonna stick with Yosh. We're gonna stick with Yosh, and you know he's benzed out. My boy got that benz on him.
My car goes.
Bop, bop, bop. So,
yo, shit, yo.
Things, let's cover really quick. Snacks. Because I know y'all wondering. As far as snacks go, I see y'all in the donations and the membership. I see y'all got, we're going to shout you out in a bit. Now, I'm a bit unhealthy today because I noticed this in my pantry. Who says pantry? That's where it was. So I went in my pantry. I'm like, oh, I forgot I purchased these a while ago. Poo Chow. These are
sure it's still
like
good.
Gummy.
You said a while ago.
Fruit snacks. They're from
better
Japan.
Check
says,
that expiration date, my man.
Japan. They made in Japan. Y'all know I love me some Japan. So I'm gonna eat some of these as my snacks. Hopefully I don't finish the whole bag. And then of course, it's becoming a tradition now that we. Wait, let me not shout them out. Because this is not sponsored. This is just the biggest bottle that I found. So I got a few of these. So we're gonna drink this entire thing, and I'm probably gonna have like 8 pee breaks. But we're gonna do that.
pause. Get it, boss.
So quick. Side note or things that something that you might have not known about me. I never liked grape flavor candies, like the lollipops. Never liked the
really? Those are my favorite.
Jolly Ranchers. I don't know what it is. Okay, I know it's some people's favorites. And yeah, I will wash my hands after I pee-pee. I know it's some people's favorites, but for some reason, I don't like the grape ones. I don't know what it is. But I'm going to try one of the grape ones here, and we'll see if I enjoy them. But I just never liked grape-flavored anything. I like grapes, but when you translate the grape into a candy situation, it's not the same thing. It's not. Well, if you like grapes,
wow.
You should like the candy. No, because it don't taste the same as a grape.
I mean, he's right. True that. I mean, shit, it's two different flavors. Different flavor flavors.
Yeah, I just read that.
Shit, because I know some people.
Right,
I watch the channel
because I know y'all bored of me just ranting.
Plus, But shit, I forgot the name of the channel. But Irish people try random shits like food and stuff, and there is a whole bunch of them on that channel. I gotta go look up the channel name. But shit, they do not. Let me check if that's still recording. But yeah, they freaking do not like Reese's Pieces peanut butter cup. So everybody likes different shit. Dashy don't like flavored candy, grape shits. So yeah, my fat ass likes everything. I know you lying. I mean, there is not one goddamn thing I don't like. I think it was cherry. I don't particularly like cherry shits, because I think the cherry shits taste like medicine. So yeah, well, that's one thing I don't like, is the cherry flavored shits. So, but yeah, let's get back into it, guys.
It just doesn't taste the same as a grape. I like grapes. Okay, 200cc, no teams. Okay, we're gonna go frantic. You know, we gotta go all in. Hard pause, all vehicles. We're gonna do random four races. Let's do the show. There you go, set. I'm at like I'm recording the video. See, right there, you don't see this part. So right there is just me waiting. And then it's like, soon as it starts.
Check that out. It's kind of dumb though, but whatever.
Oh shit! I'm sorry. But here we go. I'm a little nervous. I'm gonna hop online. I'll make a room and we're gonna all play. Or at least the people who are my friends list. Here we go. Okay, hold on. I didn't see who was here as far as like, I don't know if Donkey Bitch Ass is here or not. I'm trying not to focus on him. Okay, we in second. Oh, I meant to do that. Your boy got this. Okay, I meant to do that too. That's all me right there. Okay, I didn't hit nobody. Okay, he was gonna take it anyway, so I'm glad I used it. Go this way. Don't take my shits. Come on, loose. All right, here we go. Throw that shit at her. Okay, we in second. We're doing kind of nice right now. Oh, never mind. As soon as I said... Really? Okay, come on. Throw that away. We need another item. Look, that bitch. Who did that? Princess Peach, baby bitch. Wolverine bitch ass. Watch out, she got a boomerang. Grab the double shits. Delos. All right, here we go. Remember, this is my first. It's been a minute. So we got to warm up before I hop online and y'all whoop my ass. Boom. Okay, chill. Okay, yeah, use that. Okay, there you go. Delos, we in third. Watch out for the flames. Bob, hey, take that bitch. Hold on. Okay, we got volcanic activities. Hold on. What? That would have been the last lap. It would have been a wrap. Wow! I felt that. I knew that was going to happen. Cool, bitch. Boom. Okay, relax. Hold that back. Mario, bitch ass. Hey, Toulouse, I missed my Toulouse. It's a wrap. I'm done. Woo! Come on, please. I'm in first. Mario. You know how I do. You think you the shit since the release of Mario Maker 2. Sorry. Let's crack this open and celebrate. We're about to celebrate this victory right here. It might be the only victory I get. I've seen the donations and the memberships. I got y'all. Here we go. Celebrate one time. Let's have a drink. Okay. Sorry, Austin.
That shape.
Refreshing. That was very refreshing. I like that. All right, let's keep moving. We off to a good after this. I will be online. I will be playing online with you guys.
Or I'm acting all nerdy. I'm fucking
up. I don't know how it works, but I want to create a room.
I know. I'm fucking lying.
Okay. This is live. Somebody said, wait, this is live? This is happening right now. We're talking about at the same time as you're watching it is happening right now. We're in the band zone. Let's go. Move my face cam. What's wrong with it? What? Oh!
Yeah.
I'm trying to read. I'm not reading chat. Yes. I'll move it in a second, but that messed me up just then. Hold on. I might be blocking.
That's like you're driving drunk.
That's what it is. I want to apologize for that. That really slowed your boy down. Oh! I was gonna lay some bananas down and I shut up. And then they took all my shit. Okay, protect yourself. Oh, bitch. Oh! No, not while I'm in midair! Hurry, recover quick. That little bitch. Hold on. Go. Bah. Hit them shits. Bah. Bah. Double shits. Don't take my double shits. No. The bullet. Who's got the bullet? Coming through though. Throw that shit back. No, throw it at this bitch. Hit that bitch. Go through the top. Where is she? Meow! Oh, I missed! Woo! Wolverine, is this the final lap? It is. Give me something juicy. Woo! I should have waited on that. Oh my god! No!
Dash!
Alright.
You're driving drunk, my boy.
My face is covering that. Y'all can't see where I'm at. There we go. I moved the webcam. Now y'all can see where I'm at. Shadow. I gotta move this because. No, this way. Okay, there we go. Oh no, you can see the part of the room now. Let me move it like this. Is that better? Okay, there we go. Ugh. Okay, let me stop before I break the mic like I did last time. Okay, now y'all be able to see my shits, but your boy, we tied for first? Me and Daisy is tied for first. Let me drink this big ass shit so I can quench my thirst. No, I liked it. Let me take a sip.
Better fucking sip for something. Shit.
Here we go. All I know is I gotta kill it.
Don't miss your golden opportunity to experience our most advanced safety technology on a full line of vehicles. Now with the Lexus Golden Opportunity Sales Event.
Lease the 2019 ES350 for $379 a month for 36 months, and we'll make your first month's payment.
Experience amazing.